Martha Nkwanzi and Patricia Kankwanza, plus two others, are charged with destroying evidence linking Molly Katanga to the murder of her husband, Henry Katanga. The four were this afternoon granted bail by the High Court. Kampala High Court Judge Isaac Muata ordered each of them to execute a cash bail of 2 million shillings, and their sureties were each bonded 20 million shillings in cash.
I'm satisfied that the applicants have made out their case for the grant of bail. I shall accordingly grant them bail on the following terms. Each of the accused applicants shall not travel outside of the country without the express permission of court. And each, if any of them is holding an invalid passport, then it shall be placed in the custody of the court. Each applicant shall report to the Deputy Registrar of the Criminal Division every first Monday of each month, beginning on the fourth day of March 2024.
Before granting them bail, the court found their surety substantial and upheld the presumption of innocence for the accused. The judge also considered the sisters' pre-trial detention from November 21st 2023 and the unique circumstances of Martha Nkwanzi being a breastfeeding mother and Patricia Nkwanzi having health concerns.
First, second and fourth applicants, more than 60 days have elapsed and their trial has not commenced. In such a case, the court is obliged to release the accused person on bail on such terms as it considers reasonable.
Martha Nkwanzi and Patricia Kankwanza are charged with their Shamba boy, George Amanyire, and Charles Otai, a medical practitioner. They are indicted with destroying or removing valuable evidence that would be used in court to prove the murder of city businessman Henry Katanga. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.